topics. Today we are going to look at our topic salts. We are going to look at the preparation of insoluble salts, and the presenter is Beatrice Adhiambo. Insoluble salts are prepared using two methods. The first method is by direct synthesis. The second method is by double decomposition and is also known as precipitation method. In the precipitation method, it involves taking two soluble salts. You mix them in their aqueous states, and the result is the formation of one soluble salt and an insoluble salt. Now, once the two salts are formed in the mixture, then the insoluble salt can always be separated. How this happens, you are going to use the method called filtration. And in the filtration method, it involves one, obtaining two beakers, a funnel, a filter paper, and your aqueous solution in another beaker. So what you do, let the aqueous, the mixture that you have formed, pass through the funnel as shown in the diagram. What will happen is that the soluble salt will pass through the funnel and will be collected in the beaker that is below and is known as a filtrate. Then the insoluble salt which you are preparing, because it will be in solid state, it will remain on the funnel because it cannot pass through the filter paper. It's only the filtrate that can pass through the filter paper, because your filter paper has pores which allows liquid material to pass through. Then the above method can be illustrated using a chemical equation. Can be illustrated using a chemical equation where the aqueous, the two aqueous solutions are shown, which are sodium sulfate and lead nitrate. When they are mixed, I said that they form a soluble salt and an insoluble salt. So the insoluble salt is shown using letter S to mean it is in solid state, and the soluble salt is denoted using small a, small q, because it is in aqueous state. It will be in form of a liquid. And this can be illustrated, whatever happens can be illustrated using my next slide. My next slide, which shows how the ions are exchanged. Remember, for the insoluble salt to be formed, the ions must be exchanged. That is, we have the lead sulfate being formed as a result of the sulfate ions being obtained from the sodium sulfate, and sodium nitrate is now being formed by the nitrate ions being obtained from this, the lead nitrate, which was the aqueous. So that is how an insoluble salt can be prepared easily in our laboratories. Thank you.